We have new information for you tonight on that natural gas explosion here that left one man dead. That accident happened Friday night around 7 at the Calpine Company Generation Plant. That's over on Buddy Lawrence at I-37. Now, the Nueces County Medical Examiner announced today that the man who was killed was 36-year-old Joe Robert Reyes. At this point, there has been no other information released on what caused that explosion. The investigation is being handled by the Port Police.